More Meghan Markle, who made history just by being the first royal to ever get a Teen Choice Award nomination, ended up losing the award to Harry Styles. The Duchess of Sussex was nominated for Choice Style Icon against him, Blake Lively, Chadwick Boseman, Migos, and Zendaya. The winner was announced during the West Coast broadcast of the show last night. The Choice Style Icon was an award up for vote online. It is the only honor that Meghan has been nominated for so far since becoming a royal. While Meghan was reportedly submitted for an Emmy nomination for her work on Suits, she ultimately was not nominated for any award there. She also was reported to have politely declined her and Prince Harry's invitation to the award show.